The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 188 pounds, Karen Shaw.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Sami Zayn go toe-to-toe with some of the absolute best WWE has to offer. And I suspect tonight's effort will be no different.
Look who's here!
And at a combined weight of 460 pounds!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
No pinfalls tonight, Corey. Just one superstar trying to impose her will on forcing them to submit.
That's right, Cole. And in a submission match, you have to exploit any weakness your opponent has. Sore ankle? Break that thing. Sore ribs? Throw your opponent against the barricade. All is fair in love and war.
That's a great strategy, Corey. But what if your opponent doesn't have a weakness you can exploit?
Well, if they don't have a weakness, you give them one. Pretty simple.
One thing we know for certain, somebody's going to have to concede this thing. Remember this type of matchup.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you beat your opponent.
Look at this.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
He's lost some of his.
In the middle rope. Taking Rick and Ron.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Up and over! No way.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Looks like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Up the counter!
Tossed away!
with the suplex.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Looks like I'm about to go from bad to worse.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
That is so fast. The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars. Nothing is safe. This has been a colossal, and there's the save.
Put into the corner now.
And he falls off with a big one in the face. Oh, man. Oh, kick right in the face. Oh, an impressive counter.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
For that. What a save.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
From the top.
Rake of the eyes. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Cheating, can you do it? What match?
We've got to.
He got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Crushing the knee.
Oh, what a cross face.
He's got it locked in.
Hit the top out.
That'll do it. A competitor has been eliminated.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Into the corner.
Zayn has this wrapped up.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue Thunderbomb.
Sammy is countered.
Ooh, right hook.
They're lined up. Then the pitch.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Oh, right in there.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let. Oh, kick from Sami Zayn.
No doubt, Sami just ended this. The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so, these superstars are holding nothing back. Bro.
Going right after the neck.
Punch right in the head.
Surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Yeah. Ring of the eyes.
Of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match. Hung in the tree of one.
And he sends him into the
corner. Oh, what a kick from Sami Zayn.
No doubt, Sami just ended this.
From the underground to up top. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's ejected from the ring. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Uh-oh. Arlen side kick.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Boom. And Sami dodges that one.
Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Dodge, right off you.
He gets back into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Taking this to the floor, and he's taking this to the outside now. Punch lands.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to where...
Is Superstar thinking ankle lock?
Two options. Tap.
Ankle lock is cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Quick return to the ring.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And he goes into the ring.
And strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Strikes with another punch.
Here's the wind up.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Enters under the ropes.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Getting him into the corner.
That unraveled on Zayn. Back and forth from these competitors.
Zayn has all gears in motion.
Yeah, Sami on fully.
Submission time. Can they get the grip locked in?
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the
tap out win. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Superstar doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important.